Okay, this is OHNO. We're at the state capitol, and in protest of what's been going on at camps like Kiao and police violence and DFM violence that's been going on towards occupiers and just the overall treatment of the houses in the on the whole county here of Oahu and Honolulu. So, but we're just about to start our GA, and hope you guys enjoy. And if you have anything to say, go ahead and put your input in, and I'll try and let that out throughout our GA.
One next.
Yeah.
So I want to start a working group around Ann Arbor, try the Plus Brigade. I also would like to come up with another name. Working group? Yeah? Are you successful on that? Okay, cool.
You done?
Yeah, I'm actually done the working group. I kind of need help getting a ticket, and so I was wondering if any of you felt comfortable helping contribute to my to invest in me. I would really appreciate that. I'd be hoping to go over to work on building up ghost town into a working, working little town on Saturday 66, so that I can eventually more community building in Ithaca, New York. If you could commission paintings, that would be awesome. I can also do cleaning and stuff, and do bitch work for you guys. It's not a problem. But I really need help getting out of here, and I'd appreciate if you could see me later.
As if we know that they're going to be coming back the next day.
Like at this point.
Right, exactly. Everything goes
event that's well publicized, you know, just assume that we're getting raided. That's all.
The day before and the day after.
Yeah.
Okay, my announcement is everyone knows I got arrested today, but I'm going to file a lawsuit tomorrow morning against the hospital police department. So we have really good standing, though, if I file a lawsuit in when I went, because them arresting me is, again, a direct example of them enforcing Bill 54. Hey, in Bill 54, 11-09, the HPD will not be enforced. I was acting under kind of by my law of Illinois, who all the switch of title. I was studying that over and over and over and over again as they're asking the question, what's your name? All that people honor that, you know, I said, three, I wasn't doing it. How was I supposed to do this operation? I'm pretty outnumbered. There was only one of me. And everyone, Dan and everyone else, you guys are outside. They were walking towards me, so maybe they were in my way. hello, store number 10, but who, you know? I was there saying, yeah. They're like, oh, this is a safety issue. And I was like, yeah, but see, you trying to steal my stuff is threatening my safety. So please, Mr. Holt, please serve and protect me from them threatening my safety. And he wouldn't. Instead, he arrested me. So, we have really good standing with our lawsuit.
You have a
shirt? Me. I'm in.
I just wanted to let you know that I talked to
yeah.
about around the raid before, about, like, sitting down and having a meeting about safety, because he said he was interested.